Hey everyone, I'm Elsie Gamer, and welcome back to Dusk Diver. In the last video, we, made a new friend, managed to get through a labyrinth, and, everyone's very suspicious of this new friend, Nima. So, before we progress any further, in between videos, I did go, talk to the Tile Master and find out where those stones are. At least I think. No, maybe not. I don't remember. But I have a feeling they're going to be all clustered around the event. Which they have been lately. Interesting. Anyway, I have some quests I need to take care of before we move on. Talk to a food shop. And then I'll make progress to the main story. So, see you guys in a second. Alright, let's see where those shards are. I knew it! But since I'm over here...
Ah, yokatta! Seki ga aite ta!
Kyō hito ga ooi ne! Sasuga ninki-ten!
Sou ne! Yumo-chan, nani taberu?
Ah! Moshikashite, ribei da?
Hai! そうですけど、何か？
あ、すごい！本物？一緒に写真撮ってもらえますか？
ごめんなさい。今はプライベートなの。仕事の現場でなら対応しますよ。
美人だからって、もったいぶらないでさ。写真一枚ぐらいいいだろ？
Why is there at least one person that's always like this?
ちょっと君、しつこいな。ダメなものはダメなの。
なんだよお前。お前には関係ないだろ。
一つだけ忠告しておくわ。私優しくないの。今すぐ消える？それともお手伝いが必要？
いえ、すいません。失礼しました。
ベーだね。すごい迫力。
あら、そうかしら。びっくりさせちゃったかしら。
Just a little.
邪魔者もいなくなったし、ご飯食べましょ。
うん。一番怒らせたら怖い人ってベーだねえかも。
Yeah, probably.
あ、ごめんなさい。でもこの町にもあんなチンピラがいるなんて。
なんで謝るの？水清くして魚すまずと言うじゃない。どの種族でもある程度のカスはいるものよ。
True.
だとしても私はこの人類の世界が好きよ。もちろんこの町も大好きよ。
ならよかった。気を悪くしちゃったんじゃないかなって。
この業界にいればよくあることよ。気にしない気にしない。
Alright.
食べましょ。
はい。
New shops have opened. What do we have?
おいでやす。
Goose rice noodles, goose legs, and sliced goose. Okay. What other shops did it say was open? Nothing new except for that. Okay. Well, since I'm right here next to this guy, I might as well help him. Don't tell me you lost your sense of direction. Hmm, you might be. Are you all right? Okay, so you're a foodie. And yeah, might as well start the guide. So, my destination is where? That's quite a ways away. And I can't go too fast, otherwise he gets left behind and starts complaining. Come on. Come on. Sheesh. See? If I go too far, he just stops. This quest, I hate this quest. Most escort quests are not this bad. Because they at least let you know if you've gone too far. No, he just completely stops and you lose track of him. Or at least they try and keep up with you a little better. Perfect. That can be misinterpreted in so many ways. Well, you're welcome for the help, but try not to get lost. That's another mission completed. Let's go find our next quest. And what do we have over here? Hey, dog. Mau Mau? Huh. Doesn't look that way to me. Bad auntie. depends on the situation. Time for a fight. Ow. Heads up. Can't see anything. And now I'm warping around the arena. Why am I doing that? It's one of the bugs of the game. Aha. Burn the hole. Ow. Alright. Wolf boy. And he's down. Well, let's put him out of his misery. Not quite. And now he's down. Let's go check on the dog. Afraid of chaos beasts. Maybe you're allergic to dogs. All right, time for the next quest. Alright, let's see. Map. This is gonna be an interesting little side quest. Yeah, I'm back. What else do you have for me? Thanks. I think Boss would really enjoy that. Alright. Let's see. What else do they have here? Wait, was that it? Really? Huh. Cool. No, there's more to it. I should have known. Alright, new uniform. Check. Well, that's good to know. Which fabric store is it? No. Ah, it's over there. Alright, let's head over. I think we stopped at this location before, once already. New uniform pickup? Yeah, let's see if what they look like. Alright, and where is she? way up there. Alright. Gotta do the runaround. Alright. What type of uniform does this look like? Oh no. Well, gotta go hunt down a backpack then. No, no trouble at all. Let's see. It says there's something over here I can look at. Bag here. No, fortunately I don't think so. No, unfortunately, this is not my bag. Alright. She already kind of told me where I need to go. And had something to do with around food, so. Alright, let's see. Two more spots to look at. That shouldn't be a problem. And I don't think it's that one. Let's go all the way over here. This could be her bag. Now let's go ask. Alright, is this your bag? Do we get to see what it looks like? Well, off I go back to the shop. Can't remember what they were called. Me too. No, thank you. Level 5 on arms. Well, I think that's almost all the quests available. There's still at least one more. Let's go take care of it. Looks like I have another quest for the old man. Okay. Karaoke, huh? Vieta? I can't take a look at the photo, can I? Let's see, old man nostalgia. Before I actually click on either of those, I will at least take a look at them. Okay, so I took a look at both locations, and between the two, I'm gonna say this one is the karaoke place. Okay, so got the right location. At least I got the right information. Back to the old man. Well, apparently I can't go back to the old man just yet. I have to take care of this. No, it doesn't. Maybe true, but still gonna be hard to tell the old man. Yep. Alright, now we head back to the old man. Hooray! Last quest done. Alright. We're back with good news and bad news. So, which one would you like to hear first? No, I think she's retired. Who? Well... Alright, I think that's just about every quest completed for now. Now let's go get those gems. Alright, there's one. Two. Three. And four. All right. All right. Let's see. You have anything to say?
Yuma, Nenea には気をつけるんだぞ。見た目は普通の子供だが、見た目通りにただの子供なら、店長もリオもあんなに警戒するはずないからな。
Probably not.
はい、そうです。シラードエンジンの効率に問題があり、マスクウェルシステムが、はい、優先長の流脈維持装置だけではとても。
Alright.
店長さん、誰かと通信してる？忙しそうだし、邪魔しないでおこう。
Hello.
お姉ちゃんが持ってるそれ、携帯って言うんだよね。ねえ、知ってるよ。それで遠くの人とお話できるんだよね。えへへ。リーオおじさん寝ちゃった。この隙にどこかに探検に行こうかな。
I'll take a look at that later.
ユモちゃん、もう行くの？補給品はしっかり持っていくのよ。転ばぬ先の杖って言うしね。
OK。
ダメだ。やつは危険。
Okay. Well, let's get this over with. And hopefully I don't get slaughtered. And start.Alright, that's down. Oh dear. Get rid of the little muncher man. Ow, ow. Everybody just back off. Come on.Nice. Alright. Ooh. That's very helpful right now. And... Alright.Let's take down these itty bitty minions. The bigger. Yeah, there's one. Why are they? The big guy is still here. Don't need these guys here.Good. You need them all to go away. Come on.
Mattaku. Doko mo kashiko mo wazawai darake.
Get out of here. Alright.
手慣れた感じで狙い撃つ。
お
ちょろいちょりゃやっ。
オッケーオッケ
ー。おーイエ
ーイ。なんDon't dogpile on me. Get out of here, you stupid archer. Dang.These guys take a beating. Keep on moving.
ここにも災いがいるのね。
Alright. Here. Play with
these.
I'm gonna go over here. Excuse me. And... Ah, you interrupted me. Don't interrupt me. Pull it back. Crazy sniper.
ナイス回避。今度は私たちの番ね。
And now, I don't have so many things to worry about. Is that everybody? Vince is still up.
どこもかしこも災いだらけ。
Where's the, there you are. Don't be pushing me around. I don't appreciate that. And another one. Now.Don't pick at me. Don't appreciate that. Having nothing's doing that. Mostly my cat. Get out of my face. Out of my face. Single hit. Snipers. Don't care for them.Go away. Alright. Get back here. Can this work? Okay, that was a lot of damage.
今ならきっとフルパワーでいけるわ。
Enough with lock on. Ow.
ナイス回避。今度は私たちの番ね。
Here. Take that. And...One more. There we go. Enough with the little. The little guys are so annoying. They're cute. But, oh, they're annoying. They jump at you. They give me such a headache sometimes. That was quite the, knockout. Catwalk. Damn. Catwalk is awesome. In the door. Alright. Keep them all together. Catwalk. That is more effective than the other method I was using. Heads up. New. Thank you. Ow. Back off. Sheesh. Ow. Enough with the absurdly strong attacks. Alright. Heads up. One more time. Ooh. That was very effective. And okay. I can't see anything. I'll take that. Was that everything? Doesn't feel like everything. Catwalk training. Check. Okay. Nice. Could have done much better. Oh well. Now that that's out of the way. I need to up either my main attack or my defense. So let's go to the attack.
また来ておくれよ。
And head out to our main task. It should be pretty simple, right?
Yusa, gomen ne, mata. Watashi mo ima kita toko da yo. Are? So chira wa Yumo no atarashii otomodachi? So chira? Ah, Neme ya tte ba, itsu no ma ni tsuite kichatta no?
Konnichiwa. Mea wa Nemea da yo.
メアちゃんか、かわいいね。じゃあ、一緒に行こう。ねえメア、勝手に出てきちゃって、リーオおじさんに怒られない？
大丈夫。戻ってから、おじさんにごめんねってするから。
ものすごく叱られそうだね。叱る？リーオおじさん優しそうなのに、怒ると怖いの？
In this particular situation, yes, he would.
Nemea wa, oji-san no
姪っ子だから身内にはちょっと厳しいんだよ。
メアはおじさんの姪じゃ
ね。メア、
あーそうそう、姪なの。おじさん心配性だから。
At least she catches on quickly.
お待たせしました。ごゆっくりどうぞ。
わー、テレビで見たワッフルよりも美味しそう。
うん、よだれが出ちゃいそうだよ。
ユーモアってば大げさ。
いただきます。
おいしい。
メアちゃん、そんなに急いで食べちゃ消化に悪いよ。
本当に美味しいね。
よかった、連れてきた甲斐があった。
ユサは美味しいお店見つけるの得意だよね。前に行ったお店も良かったし。
お姉ちゃんたちはいつもこんな美味しいものを食べてるの？
そうだよ、メアちゃんがもっと大きくなったら私たちと思い切り食べ歩きしようよ。
大きくなったら？
うん、どうかしたの？
あ、リーオおじさんから着信だ。
ユモ、ネメアがいなくなった。
あ、おじさん、
ネメアは僕と一緒にいるよ。おじさんが寝ちゃってて暇だから僕のところに来たんだって。伝えるのを忘れてごめん。
そうか、まだそこにいるんだな。よかった。
So far?
そうだよ、他に行くとこもないし今からコンビニに戻るからね。また後でね。ほらネメア、おじさんわざわざ電話してきたよ。きっと怒ってるんだろうな。どう言い訳しよう。
もう戻っちゃうの？
いい子だからね。また今度遊びに来ようよ。
それじゃあユモ、またね。またお店に行くから。
リーオおじさんにお礼も言わなきゃいけないし。
うん、またね。
バイバイ。
あ、お礼だけじゃなくてリーオおじさんにお金も返さないと。
えへへ、テレビでここを見たことあるよ。
ネメヤも僕と同じでテレビっ子なんだね。
だって優先長ってね、本当につまらないんだもん。
この子がまさかあんな悪いことできるわけないよね。
お姉ちゃん、ここはどうしてこんなに賑やかなの？
うん、正門町は昔から人気のある町だからね。
うん、
そっか、だからこんなたくさん人がいるんだね。
Yes, yes it is. And now I have a little followerAt least she keeps up with me.
そろそろお店に戻ろうか。リーオおじさんが心配してるよ。
ふんだ、おじさんはメアのこと心配なんかしないよ。
I don't know about that. He might be.
え、なんでそう思うの？
だってみんな冷たいもん。みんなメアが元凶だって。
Yeah, I can see why that would make you angry, but still.
お姉ちゃん、そう思わない？
リーオおじさんや店長は僕にとても優しくしてくれたよ。
僕、お姉ちゃんの命の恩人？
うん。だからとても感謝してるんだ。
じゃあ、お姉ちゃんを助けたら私にも感謝してくれるの？
え？ネメヤ、今なんて言ったの？
ううん、なんでもないよ。早くお店に戻ろう。
つまらない推測ばかりじゃないか。もうたくさんだね。
ちょっと、まだ話は終わってないわ。1999年以前にも二度次元トンネルに入ってしまってコンロに戻ったことがあるの。
うん、
1度目は1947年、その次は1905年。この時台北はかなり混乱してたでしょ。
魚の脳みそにしては記憶力は大したもんだね。
Don't do insult, please.
この前ベーダから聞いて俺も気になった。それでうちのジーヤにも尋ねてみたら、確かにその時コンロンで次元トンネルを補修したらしい。
バッヘはお坊ちゃまだったのかい？
それはユモからも突っ込まれた。
話が脱線しちゃったから元に戻すわよ。私が推測するに正門長と優先長は、コンロンと密接な関係があるってこと。どうなの、店長？
I wouldn't have to say yes.
それにコンロンは一人の少女を混沌とした次元の中に封印したわけよね。ちょっと信じられないわ。
それと優先長に豊富にある流脈エネルギーが混乱界にはほとんどない。
それであんたたちは何が言いたいんだい？
戻りました。
ただいま。
みんな集まってどうしたの？何？
ネメア、勝手にどこに行ってたんだ。
おじさんは寝てたくせに。そんな怒らなくてもいいじゃない。
はいはい、喧嘩はやめな。さっきレーダーで確認したけど、優先長の災いの数が増えてきてるね。このままだとコンロンの封印修復チームの作業ができなくなってしまう。あんたたち、ちょっと災いを退治してきておくれ。
OK。
しかしそうするとネメアと店長二人だけを残していくことになるが。
大丈夫だよ、封印が完全に解けたわけじゃないから変な悪巧みはできないはずだよ。
True。
しかし
リオ、ユモ、何グズグズしてるんだ。次元に隙間を開けといたから、さあ早く行ってきな。
じゃあ先に一仕事してきましょう。
All right。
戻ってきたらまた店長を問い詰めるか。
あんたたち、いい加減にしなよ。さあ、早く行きな。
Yes, boss。
うん、ネメア、すぐ戻ってくるからね。いい子にしてるんだよ。
うん、お姉ちゃん、バイバイ。
よし、お姉ちゃん救出作戦実行。
And she's gonna be as mischievous as she can.And they're all waiting out there for me to go through the dimensional corridor. But, or the fissure, however you want to call it. But as I was saying, I think I'll leave the video here for now, and we'll pick this up next time when I go through to defeat the, whatever's on the other end, and come back for the next chapter. Hooray! So, until then, see you guys.